everybody, welcome back to the Bella Booth, and today what I want to do is a more in-depth sort of talk through of the bottle cap lip plumper that was shown on my Bizarre Beauty video. I'm going to demo it for you also, just so you guys can see that it actually works. Okay, so this is just a bottle cap that was on a moisturizer, and all you need is just, if you want to do this also, you can use a bottle cap from a pop bottle, soda bottle, whatever you want to call it. I call it pop. I also like to use this one, which is another moisturizer cap I found that's a really good size for my lips. And that's pretty much all you'll need. So you want to make sure that you don't have anything on your lips first. I gotta take off my chapstick. So once you don't have anything on your lips, I do suggest that you scrub your lips first and sort of remove the dead skin and get them prepped and ready to go. And what you want to do is you will want to use the smaller one first. Now, I work in sections, the middle, this side, and then the other side. And this takes me about 15 minutes because I do 5 minutes on each side. So I'm going to do that now for you guys so that you can see that this really works. So I took that off now, and this is what I'm left with. Now this is not too big, it's not too small. It's pretty much just right, but I like them to be a little bit bigger than this, so I probably would do that about 4 or 5 more times. So I wanna like let you guys know how my lips feel and everything. They're a little bit numb right now, and that's normal, that will happen. You will have numb lips for about 10 minutes. Also, if you leave them on for too long, like as you could see, I was hands-free, and sometimes I walk around the house or I'll start cleaning or something and I'll forget that I even have them on, it will cause bruising. I compare it to a hickey. It's like if something is sucking on you, you'll get blood blisters on your neck. The same thing will happen to your lips, but lipstick can cover that. If you're like me and use a bottle cap instead of like an actual, they do sell lip plumpers. If you use a bottle cap and it leaves you with like a ring around your mouth, you just take some foundation or concealer and just kind of clean that up. Because I use this before I even get in the shower, before I start to do my makeup. So I'll plump my lips, get in the shower, and then do my makeup. And by the time I get out of the shower to do my makeup, this is actually gone, the ring around my lips. So when I just apply my makeup, it's just, there's nothing there, you can't tell. What it feels like when it's on and when you suck the air in and out of this little cap, it just feels like a lot of pressure. Obviously, it feels like, you know, you have a vacuum sweeper up to your lips and it's sucking your lips, but it's nothing that's painful or unbearable or anything like that. I do not recommend exceeding, I would say, 7 minutes on each section. I would not recommend that. I know I said in the last video, I said something about 15 minutes and I didn't make myself clear. What I meant was 15 minutes altogether, like 5, 10, 15. Another thing I did notice when I plumped my lips on Thanksgiving, I noticed little nubbies, like little beads. I can kind of feel them now, happen to form like right in my lips, right here. That's normal also. Don't worry. Don't be like, oh my God, I have little lumps in my lips. It's not going to go away. They will go away within time. The plumpness will last you about anywhere from 3 to 5 hours. That's pretty much all I wanted to talk about. I hope you guys enjoyed this video better, that I kind of talked through it and explained the process and what it feels like and everything like that. So let me know if you guys like the talk throughs better than the voiceovers. I do the voiceovers pretty much to just save time, so you're not hearing me ramble on about unnecessary things. But if you guys like the talk throughs better, let me know and I will definitely start doing those more often. If you guys like the voiceovers, let me know and I can do those more often as well. So if you guys have any requests for me to do, or beauty things that you want me to try out, or makeup tutorials that you'd like me to do, just let me know in the comment section below. Please thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to stay Bella. Mwah.